They're affiliated, the Holy Greek Association, that happens to have a food booth here that I mentioned earlier that's been here since year one, 45 years. So their parents have been helping out with festival on and off for 45 years. This group has been performing for 7 years. They practice for months ahead for our performance scene, learning new dances and perfecting the ones they already know. It is with great pleasure, one of my favorite groups, Holy Trinity Greek Dance Group. Let's give them a warm welcome.
Yasu Grand Rapids. In Greek, that's what we say. Hello, everybody try it. Yasu Grand Rapids. Bravo, so nice to see all of you. Thank you so much for coming to see us. We're the Holy Trinity Greek Orthodox Church Greek Dance Group. We are thrilled and honored to be dancing on this magnificent stage. Thank you so much to the Festival of the Arts for choosing us to be here. We're very, very excited. And this continues a 45-year tradition of our church participating in Festival of the Arts. So not only do we have our delicious souvlaki booth, but our dancers have been participating pretty much every year. People like my husband when he was a teenager, some of these kids, their parents as teenagers participated. So again, we are thrilled to continue this magnificent tradition at the Festival of the Arts. Our first dance is a Kalamatiano, which is one of the more famous dances. It's from the beautiful southern part of Greece, Kalamata. If you've ever heard of Kalamata olives, this is also from this region. And Irini Missler, Yasu.
Περνάνε τα νικά, ζητάνε κόκκινα σολίδια, σου φοράνε και σε παρετάνε. Ό,τι μέχρι σήμερα δεν έκανε, απόψε κάνε. Λόγια κλειδωμένα, ανοίξε. Έχονται οι μέρες και περνάνε τα νικά, ζητάνε κόκκινα σολίδια, σου φοράνε και σε παρετάνε. Ό,τι μέχρι σήμερα δεν έκανε, απόψε κάνε. Λόγια κλειδωμένα, ανοίξε. Ταξί που το μοιραζόμαστε. Η ψυχή, πάνω κάτω η ψυχή, μπαλαρίνα φωτεινή κι όλο ζαλιζόμαστε. Περνάνε τα νικά, ζητάνε κόκκινα στο ίδιο σου φοράνε και σε παρετάνε. Ό,τι μέχρι σήμερα δεν έκανε, απόψε κάνε. Λόγια κλειδωμένα, ανοίξε. Έχονται οι μέρες και περνάνε τα νικά, ζητάνε κόκκινα στο ίδιο σου φοράνε και σε παρετάνε. Ό,τι μέχρι σήμερα δεν έκανε, απόψε κάνε. Λόγια κλειδωμένα, ανοίξε.
great job. Our next dance coming up is called the Ikariotiko. You will see that the kids have chosen all the fast dances, of course, to dance today when it's so hot. But this is what they love, and they do know a repertoire of probably 14 to 15 dances. The dances are from all over Greece, mainland Greece, the islands, everywhere. And so that's each song and each dance reflects a different area. In addition, you'll see that all the students here are wearing different costumes. The girls are wearing different costumes. The guys are different costumes. Again, it's from different regions and areas of Greece. The mainland has its own. The islands have its own. My father's village has its own. So everybody feels that they can do whatever they like. And so we honor everyone all together. Our next dance, like I said, is the Ikariotiko, another fast one that the kids love from the beautiful island of Ikaria. Isabella Beck, Yasu.
Χρόνια και χρόνια τώρα τριγύρνω σαν πουλί περιπλανωμένο. Πες στη ξενιτιά, πες στη μοναξιά που δεν την αντέχω άλλο πια. Γιατί νοσταλγώ, γιατί λαχταρώ την αγάπη μου και το κοριό. Αγάπη μου στην Ικαρία έχει μαύρο πόνο στην καρδιά. Δίκω στην τροφιά, δίκω σαν γαλιά, δίκω στα αγγλικά μου τα φιλιά. Κι αφού με πονά, κι αφού μ' αγαπά, είναι κρίμα να είναι μοναχιά. Του πέρα, το στο φουστάριο σου αιρώ. Δώστε του για να πρεπίσει και χώρος να νοστεμίσει.
To step out. This one is the girls, one of their favorites. It's called a karaguna from the northern part of Greece. And while they're setting up, these kids come from 17 different school districts throughout Kent County, and we are so appreciative that they want to learn and continue their Greek heritage and traditions. So here's the karaguna, Christina Missler, Yasu.
Ay de Karagun, Vrenguna Karaguna. Ay de Subre, Subre Punta Sigunya. Χορό, χορό σας μη καλά.
πίδα κι αν πίδα σ' αγάπησα σε πίδα.
Boys, come back up. Our next dance is going to be the Kritikos Sirto, and that is from the largest island in Greece, Crete. I need to give a quick shout out to our spiritual leaders, Father Nick Marcus and Father Jim Bogdan, and the other two ladies that teach Greek dancing with me, Presbytera Lisa and Katerina Bechet. Couldn't be doing this without you ladies. Thank you so much. And here is the Kritikos Sirto. Irini Missler, Yasu. This next dance will be our last dance, as we say from back east, a wicked fast one. Peter Koukios will lead it. Kasopa Serviko. Peter, Yasu.
Κι εγώ κοίταξα πίσω, είπα να χαθώ, να μην γυρίσω. Έτσι είναι η ζωή και πώς να την αλλάξεις. Άλλοι κλαίνε κι άλλοι γελάνε δηλαδή. Πες είναι η ζωή και πώς να την ξεγράψεις. Πώς να την ξεγράψεις με μολύβι και χαρτί. Κράτα μου το χέρι, κράτα το παραπονό μου. Κράτα την καρδιά σου ώσπου να έρθει το πρωί. Και να την νητείς, τη φύγεις να σου δώσω. Κόκκινο καρύπαλο και ένα γλυκό φιλί. Και να την νητείς, πριν φύγεις να σου δώσω. Κόκκινο καρύπαλο και ένα γλυκό φιλί. Είπα να φύγω από τους καημούς για να ξεφύγω. Έτσι είναι η ζωή και πώς θα την αλλάξεις. Άλλοι κλαίνε κι άλλοι γελάνε δηλαδή. Έτσι είναι η ζωή και πώς θα την ξεγράψεις. Πώς θα την ξεγράψεις με μολύβι και χαρτί. Κράτα μου το χέρι, κράτα το παραπονό μου. Κράτα την καρδιά σου ώσπου να έρθει το πρωί.
While they're lining up to give them another round of applause, thanks to the stage manager, Vance, who introduced us, Ken for being our audio guy. Bravo, kids, so proud of you. Thank you again to the Festival of the Arts for letting us perform. It was our pleasure, and thank you for coming to see us. We really appreciate it. Thank you.